We turn our attention back to tonight's action here live on Monday Night Raw. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champion Charlotte Flair against Lacey Evans. And Byron, you've got to believe the tactics taken last week by Lacey Evans, Ric Flair, the father of Charlotte Flair, obviously, were to get in the Queen's head.
Well, listen, I'm sure Lacey Evans got inside the head of the Queen, but not in a good way. Charlotte Flair doesn't need extra motivation to want to put a whooping on you.
Charlotte Flair, before the break, she called Lacey Evans classless. At the same time, hold on a second, trying to catch Evans early on here. Cover and the kick out.
How about the gall of Lacey Evans to actually dedicate this match to the Nature Boy Ric Flair?
I mean, could you blame her? I mean, obviously, Ric Flair was quite the admirer of Lacey Evans last week. I mean, she's just trying to reciprocate the favor, Byron.
That's what Lacey Evans would like you to believe.
Oh! Charlotte Flair challenging Lacey Evans to a test of strength there in the Southern Belle, wanting no part of it. Charlotte Flair, of course, already one of the announced superstars in the Women's Royal Rumble match, which takes place 2 weeks from Sunday. Streaming live on the WWE Network, and Byron, it begins the road to WrestleMania.
Absolutely, Charlotte Flair knows what it's all about to win the Royal Rumble. She has a chance now to win the Royal Rumble match 2 years in a row.
That would become the fourth person in history to do so, the very first woman to accomplish the feat. Oh, and a back elbow.
I promise you right now, the only thing Charlotte Flair is thinking about is teaching Lacey Evans some respect.
Oh, these signature Flair chops. Oh! And talking about the Royal Rumble match, Byron, it's an over-the-top rope battle royal rules for the Royal Rumble itself. You got to throw your opponent over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to earn an elimination.
That's a night that we can hold on.
Hold on, Flair into the cover to put away Evans. Kick out.
A night that can completely alter your career.
Well, Charlotte Flair used that last year to head to WrestleMania, round up facing Rhea Ripley and winning the NXT Women's Championship.
Watch this, Tom. Oh, that's a proper head rocking right there.
Joe, some would think that a superstar like Charlotte Flair might be a little bit thrown off her game by Lacey Evans going after her family, but Charlotte Flair, she said it, she's been through this before.
Well, absolutely. I mean, when you grow up as a daughter of Ric Flair, then obviously there are many an amorous woman who have shown up on your doorstep with improper intentions. So, I mean, she's been in this situation before. It just seems, Lacey Evans is trying to make it a bit more personal. Whoa! Yes.
This is brilliant. The leg strength, the core strength of the Queen tossing around Evans.
All right, now Charlotte Flair is completely controlling this match here against Lacey Evans.
Uh-oh, trying to catch. Oh, Flair, what a right.
Lacey's starting to regret her advances to the Nature Boy.
Oh, to the left knee.
Oh, and now this is where the dismantling starts.
And Joe, this could be over early.
Yes, it could. I mean, Charlotte Flair has dominated this match.
Going for the figure four. Going for the figure four. Lacey Evans gets to the bottom rope. That'll break up the submission attempt.
And wisely so.
Lacey, everyone.
A little frustration, perhaps. From...
Wait a second.
Well,
Charlotte Flair said that her father, Ric Flair, was at home.
Well, you can't keep a doting father away from his daughter.
The Nature Boy is here on Raw.
Oh, he's got a little pep in his step.
Listen, I'm surprised to see Ric Flair in as good of a mood as he is, because you've got to believe that the Nature Boy is troubled by what happened last week.
Maybe he's an eternal optimist.
With Randy Orton, the challenge for Randy Orton to Triple H for later on tonight. Charlotte Flair's just as perplexed as we are. From the Manhattan Center to the WWE Thunderdome, this is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Tonight marks 28 years of Monday Night Raw. It is Lacey Evans one-on-one with Charlotte Flair, who before the commercial break was surprised by her father, Ric Flair, showing up here inside Thunderdome.
Again, I'm of the belief that Ric Flair, a proud father, as you mentioned, Joe, wanting to get a closer look at Charlotte Flair, trying to exact some revenge on Lacey Evans for her actions last week.
You know, for all we know, Ric Flair might want to make amends tonight.
Ric Flair was the reason why Charlotte Flair and Asuka lost the matchup to Lacey Evans, as you see here, and her tag team partner, Peyton Royce, who got a valuable victory against the women's tag team champions because of Flair's involvement.
Now, this is valuable time right now, being wasted by Lacey Evans.
Well, Lacey caught the vapor, so she's wiping him off.
Whoa, and a big right by the Queen.
Case in point, Lacey Evans is now paying for it.
Man, now she's catching some rights.
Might catch more.
Watch out.
Oh, and Flair midsection first into the barricade. Count of five, both superstars have to the count of 10 to get back inside or else risk getting counted out, losing the matchup. Lacey Evans back in pursuit of Charlotte Flair back in.
Oh, look at this.
Styling and profiling, strutting like the nature boy himself.
Oh.
Went for a Flair knee drop there, and Charlotte had an answer for it. Oof. Oh, no, driven down to the canvas. Now Lacey Evans maybe just out of frustration.
Dropping bomb-like forearms from the top position. Lacey Evans going back to that shoulder.
And again, isolating Charlotte Flair in the center of the ring.
A concerned face, a concerned look on the face, the Nature Boy a moment ago, understanding that Lacey Evans is a tremendous competitor and a threat to Charlotte Flair in this match.
Charlotte Flair showing off her power. And Lacey Evans is down at Charlotte Flair, a long look at her father.
I think that look was dad. I'm ready to put this one away.
Now Lacey Evans right to the midsection. Charlotte Flair trying to turn it around. Whipped right into the corner. Into the top turnbuckle, knee first. Lacey Evans went for a cover and a kick instead by Charlotte.
A smile of satisfaction on the face of the queen.
And Ric Flair's got to be enjoying what he's seeing from his daughter. Now measuring Lacey Evans. Into the top rope. Ripped down by the hair.
It was nasty but effective for Lacey Evans.
Oh, now look at Lacey
Evans.
Get
the punishment on that shoulder.
Right to the face. Charlotte Flair trying to battle out of the corner.
Extra luster behind every one of those boots.
And a big clothesline.
And now here comes the queen.
And this is where Charlotte Flair can really start to roll in a matchup. What a neck breaker by Flair.
Lacey Evans looking dazed and confused right now.
The big exploder. And the queen is back up.
This is the last thing you want to see if you're the queen, but the best thing you want to see if you're the Nature Boy.
Charlotte Flair using her strength now into the corner, sending Evans to the outside and another big right. And a queen's boot. And Lacey Evans down on the outside.
I saw it a moment ago, just saying, hey, dad, stand aside. I've got this well under control.
I want to maybe do this one for her dad. Going up to the top rope. Could this put away Lacey Evans tonight on Monday Night Raw?
Now this is Charlotte Flair now looking for the home.
Not so fast.
Face first off the top turnbuckle, Lacey Evans. Into the turnbuckle herself.
Now, Charlotte Flair picking her. Right there.
Natural selection near the ropes. Could this put away Lacey Evans? What?
Right there. Come on.
Right up. Gentlemen, there's no speculating about what we just saw. Ric Flair just helped Lacey Evans continue in this match.
I don't understand this at all.
Nothing.
What?
No.
For this
hooker? Too bad. I'm not home. I'm not staying home.
Shut up.
Went for the woman's right to Lacey Evans. Charlotte Flair able to duck it. And a big forearm shot.
Get your ass at home.
What is going on here?
And Ric Flair just tripped his own daughter. And now helped Lacey Evans pin the queen.
Here's your winner, Lacey Evans.
There is strife in the Flair household, gentlemen.
Can't believe what I'm seeing right now.
Somebody wants you here.